So this is puppy number 7. She is black and tan, and one of the chief things about her that you might notice is her chest has like a little, excuse me girl, a little zigzag in white. So she's the only one that's got that. So that's the that's the one distinctive marking on her. Aside from that, she's pretty low-key, and I think she would be fit in just about any place.